The Bible doesn't say how old the earth is. We know that God made it specially. We know that He made it in an amazing way. He spoke and the worlds were made. So everything that scientists would look for ages of the earth, are not the things that we as Christians have our faith tied up in. There are going to be all kinds of things that we don't know. So, you know, sometimes people would say, well, if there are all these signs of age, how deceptive would that be if the earth were not really old? Well, that gets into, if you really want to get on that level, all right, so when God made the world, get the classic questions, did Adam have a navel? Was the sunlight already there, or did we have to wait 8.5 minutes? You know, could you see stars, or did you need to wait a few thousand years? I mean, it just, of course when God makes things, they're adults. I mean, there are things that are, you could call them signs of age, and you could call them deceptive because they're there, or you could say God made it a complete operating system, where he made us with minds to understand, so we're looking at things to understand how things grow as trees with rings in them. So I'm not persuaded that it's deceptive to say that there is a young earth, and yet there are legitimate scientific signs of age all around. Look, science has changed throughout my lifetime. You know, I'm just a few decades old, and science right now says something different about this than it said 50 years ago. You know, what I'm saying about God making the earth, and we don't know the exact date, but He's also going to end it and destroy it. He's our creator. He's our judge. Those things Christians were saying 50 years ago and 500 years ago, and they're still true. And we're still going to be saying them. So I want to keep the focus on the main thing, who God is and who we are and what He's told us we need to do, repent of our sins and trust in Him, what we need to believe about Jesus if we're to be reconciled to Him, to know our creator, and not just facts about the creation.